Hey, big boys! This is AV Bink Vega. And today, we're gonna do the first episode of LEGO Jurassic World. I hope you big boys enjoys. Bunch of construction workers. Well, that's just a pig. Oh, whoops! I'll fix the screen size. I know how to build. Yeah, that raptor ain't budging crap. Hey. Dude. Hey, dudes. Thank you. pushing. That was weird.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something.
Alrighty. We're in a desert. Quit acting like a baby, you baby boy. No, you don't get any credit, boy. Let's climb on all this equipment.
Come on, now we're talking.
What the heck? Why would you bury chicken in a dinosaur fossil area? That dude's stupid. And that was just a stupid sandcastle. What's a kid doing here in the desert? Oh gosh. Trying to take us to the Jurassic Park. I wasn't trying to punch the guy. I was just trying to punch the box he was in front of. What else is there to do? Oh. I'm supposed to be here. Are?
John Hammond.
John Hammond.
Kind of biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spared no expense. Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule.
What kind of park is this?
It's right up your alley.
So you two, dig up dinosaurs?
Well...
Try to.
You'll have to get used to Dr. Malcolm. He suffers from a deplorable excess of personality, especially for a mathematician.
Chaotician, actually.
Alright.
2,000 years later.
Alright, I'm gonna do a bit of trolling before I end this video. Hey, guy, I'm coming. Well, that's lame. It ended. And that's the end of today's episode. And I hope you big boys enjoy. And don't forget, girls could be big boys too.